He saw them capture innocent people only to destroy. Father turned against son. People changed into strange, weird animals. A general of the army becomes a saboteur. Trusted police turned into arsonists. The boy's parents changed into killers. Invaders from Mars, weird, fantastic beings of a superintelligence, ruling a race of synthetic humans and pitting them against mankind's dream to conquer the universe.
Come on, step on it. Search every tunnel. We gotta find Ronaldo and the kid. When the girl gives a signal, get back here on the double.
Come and dance with me, hear the beat of the pounding sea. Ride, baby, ride, come and ride with me, let your feet go easy.
What do you make of this?
Where does the other end go?
It dumps into the ocean.
It looks exactly like the South American Fantigua fish. I hope you can take one alive, Sheriff.
I still believe that a human clawed that girl to death.
The Beach Girls and the Monster, starring John Hall, Sue Casey, and the glamorous Watusi dancing girls from Hollywood's famed Whiskey A Go-Go nightclub. Music by Frank Sinatra Jr.
You got a monster in the turf.
Chicks, do you have a problem? You won't have after you meet the monster on the beach. If you see this ghoul, play it cool. Beauties in bikinis, laughing, singing, surfing, sinning. Beach party lovers making hey hey in the moonlight while the monster waits and watches. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This one will kill you.
We're up against something more powerful and destructive than either of you realize.
Masterminds of science, unwilling to believe the unbelievable while they attempt the impossible.
We're trying to find a way projecting ourselves into another world through the power of thought. What if they've already done it?
Yes, the unbelievable can be, and the unearthly stranger can feel as a human.
Don't you hear it?
Hear what?
While unknown forces attack.
In a little while. I expect to die.
Julie! Deadly cosmic ray, the Earth is invaded by indestructible moon monsters. Their ghastly mission, death for all humans. What Astounding technical developments are being made to protect mankind. Robot Monster brings you an actual preview of the devastating forces of our future. Unsuspected revelations of incredible horrors that will terrify you with their brutal reality.
There is no escape from me. Very well. I will recalculate. Your death will be indescribable. Fool humans, there is no escape.
Navy versus the Night Monsters. Starring Mamie Van Doren, who triggered earthly emotions in the midst of unearthly events. Anthony Isley, fighting fiendish, crawling things. From Antarctica, frozen for a million years, to a small naval outpost in the Pacific, comes a cargo of deviltry, devastation, death. Attacking bodies, destroying minds. Chilling terror in a desperate, endless fight against a nameless horror.
Those things are multiplying. There's no telling how fast. I wouldn't be surprised if it got up to be hundreds, maybe even thousands.
The whole island would be covered with them.